great venues. In world football, the Santiago Bernabeu Stadium, the home of Real Madrid. Alan Smith is sitting alongside me, Martin Tyler. The match has so much potential, and kickoff is just moments away. This should be a special game, Alan.
Should be a good one. A lot of talk about the tactics these two managers are likely to employ. Beforehand, we'll soon find out.
Well, this is how the home team shape up. David De Gea starts in goal. Raul Albiol starts with Sergio Ramos as the centre-backs. Sergio Busquets plays with Parejo in midfield. Rodrigo starts with Paco Alcacer in attack. Here's Kevin De Bruyne. It's De Bruyne. Hazard! He's done well to block that. Carrasco might just be in here from that little chip pass. This could be an opportunity. Saved, but not decisively. The lineup for Belgium today. Thibaut Courtois. Courtois starts in goal. Toby Alderweireld starts with Jan Vertonghen as the centre-backs. Eden Hazard starts together with Romelu Lukaku. Axel Witsel. Hazard! Kept the ball, but he can't shoot at the moment. Very good attack, broken up in the end by good defensive play. Dani Parejo. Sergio Busquets. Keeping the ball so important, they haven't done it. I think the referee's showing how he's going to officiate this match. It's going to be a free kick. He's not going to stand any nonsense. That's a great interception. Into the attacking third. Cutting in now. Lukaku. That's very good defending. They had to get it right, and that defender did it superbly. Lukaku. Lukaku. Very able to get his body in the way. Put in by De Bruyne. Well, he used the inside of his head well, but not the outside, off target.
Yeah, just slightly missed time, that one.
Thiago. He's still going. Fine run, this. His teammates have recognised the potential of this attack. Rodrigo. What shots on here? He's put it over.
Yeah, nothing wrong with the contact, the power, but accuracy just off.
Now De Bruyne. Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Thiago. And that will be a free kick. And the referee has made his call here. It is a free kick, but only a free kick, not a booking.
Yeah, this ref does tend to give players the benefit of the doubt. He's done so there.
Busquets. Busquets! Just throwing his body into the web. A great chance to go in front. And they have done.
Oh, that could be a big goal, because this side knows how to defend a lead. Well, it looks simple, but this lad has got a great instinct of drifting into space, being in the right place at the right time.
Spain have got the lead then. Was clipped in over the top. Hazard. The equaliser here. Very close in and very close to the target. Perhaps could have done better.
Yeah, an unusual choice, I think, just to try and get power behind it from so close in.
We're starting to hear the away fans, who haven't had too much to cheer in terms of the match, and now they're jeering because the home players are starting to waste time at every opportunity.
Well, the writing is on the wall. Trying to change that, but the home team doing everything in their power to deny them any kind of rhythm.
Well, they use the forward in these positions, dropping deep. He lays it off and they play from there. Now, Kompany. Mertens. Keeping calm in the pursuit of an equalising goal here, not panicking. Recognise the foul, but they play on because they've still got the ball. Vincent Kompany, it's De Bruyne. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well.
Now the hosts with less possession, that's interesting. But what you would say about this team is the way that they've used the possession so ruthlessly at times. It's been a joy to watch. Textbook stuff from them.
He's given it away. Sergio Busquets. Dani Parejo. Thiago. Cleverly done. That's the right kind of football dive, to turn the shot away.
The yellow card's coming out. He knew it was a booking, and now he's shown him the yellow.
It was one of those, was on the borderline. I think he's a bit unlucky, perhaps, to get booked for that.
Did you see anything cynical in
forwards tackle in many ways, a poor one.
In goes the corner. With Mertens. Meunier. Lukaku. Poor attempt at a pass, really. I don't know what you thought, Alan, about Belgium. They look like candidates to win it. Did well. They're probably proud to come third, the highest finish they've ever had in a World Cup. And what about that comeback against Japan and Nasser Chadli racing as they broke the length of the field to get that late winner to knock out Japan?
Yeah, it almost seemed like they had one hand on the trophy at that point. But the golden generation we talk about so much, they are starting to gel now more as a team.
Being pressed in a defensive area.
He's lost the ball.
He's through. They can't stop him. He won't get a better chance, you feel, to get the equaliser than that.
That's when you need a calm head. Feeling like a brand new me and an entourage for the latest beat. And the sun don't shine with a gangster's beat. And we rushing roulette to a game of three. Pie one, pie two, pie three, pie four. And the sun don't shine, running yo no more. And the girl say, yeah, ain't no more. And we richer than the rich, we ain't poor no more. I ain't been back in a minute, that's crazy. I ain't seen around, no car, don't fade me. Pull up on your block and you ever try to fade me. Calm down, hug up, baby, it's crazy. I ain't been back in a minute, that's crazy. I ain't seen around, no car, don't fade me. Pull up on your back, don't you ever try to fade me.
Welcome to you all to Wembley Stadium. Martin Tyler here with Alan Smith. The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. Absolutely looking forward to this one.
Yeah, real buzz around this ground. Full house. A lot of interest in it. Hope it doesn't disappoint.
This is the England side today. Jordan Pickford is the goalkeeper. Ben Chilwell starts alongside Trent Alexander-Arnold in defence. Harry Kane is the main striker today. Now De Bruyne. Mertens. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. This is the lineup for the away side. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Toby Alderweireld starts with Jan Vertonghen as the centre-backs. Kevin De Bruyne plays with Axel Witsel in the centre of the pitch. Eden Hazard starts together with Romelu Lukaku. Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. He might be through. No, it's offside. And it looks as though they might be in to score. Madison. Ross Barkley. Well, he's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Referee's officiating properly here within the laws of the game, quite entitled to give that as a free kick. Well, early, sometimes the players expect to get away with it, I think.
Here's Mertens.
Hazard.
Now Dries Mertens.
Cuts it out nicely. Kane. Ross Barkley. Lovely, incisive pass.
Not able to take full advantage of a good position.
Thomas Meunier. Mertens. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Well, the wide man can show his skills here. Rada! And he's put it away beautifully. No goal. Flag up.
Well, that assistant there, he was certain the flag went up straight away.
Kane. Chilwell. Good interception. Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now. Hazard. His teammates have recognised the... Mertens! He's kept it out. De Bruyne's corner. There's still danger here after this half clearance. Kane. Here's Sterling. Meunier. Gomez. Chilwell. Madison. Sterling. A nice move to get away from the defender. Maybe he'll cross it here. He's won possession. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Well, that counter-attack didn't work, and they might be counter-attacked themselves now. They've lost the ball in a bad area. Steered through. The pressure has told. And they've caved in, really.
Well, we all knew what was coming. Certainly the opposition did, but they could do nothing to stop it happening out there.
Oh, don't they look good when they fly in like that? Could easily have gone anywhere else in the stadium, but it's gone where he wanted it to go, that's for sure.
Yeah, that's the sign of a natural finisher. That one touch finish, it really was a beauty.
That is a tackle and a half.
Yeah, as you can see, the visitors trailing in the possession stakes.
This could be a chance. Hazard! Oh, what a fine goal! They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable. And they're good value for this advantage at the moment.
Number 10.
Restarting at 2-0. Here's Sterling. Going forward with real purpose now. He's won it back easily. Throw in now. Maybe the cross. Ben Chilwell. Ross Barkley. Oh, he snuffed out considerable danger with that interception. Got the ball back by that interception. Ross Barkley. Lovely ball. Sterling. Kane. Wonderful technique to volley that in.
Well, some players can master that, others struggle, but this lad, well, his technique is perfect.
Excellent for his team, easy for him.
Well, he's he's laughing and joking about it because it was perhaps the easiest goal he's ever scored in his career.
And we restart the game 2-1. He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances. Chilwell. Here's Sterling. Saw the direction of the pass. Mertens. Terrific tackle. Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing. Sterling! Keeper did well to reach it, but he couldn't keep it. That'll be two added minutes. A chance to break away now on the counter. Break still on. Trying to slip it through. We knew about the pace, and it was too quick for the opposition. Great goal!
Well, what a sight to behold that was. The opposition was absolutely helpless to counter it.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scorer.
Goal for the visitor. Number 9, Romelu Lukaku.
Madison. That's half-time now, and the score is 3-1. Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Eden Hazard. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Beautiful work on the ball. He's got players helping him here, but he might go alone.
The hosts have controlled possession here so far. They've just not been good enough going forward. Think what they've worked on in the week, the manager was talking about. They haven't really put it into practice out there. Too many off-key so far.
Individually excellent there. Sterling. Kane! Well, there's a twist of the tail here. They've cut the deficit in half. They're only one behind now. There's still plenty of time to try and find this equaliser. So now the momentum switching a little bit back towards the home team again. They were two down, and that goal made them two down just recently. And now one of those goals has been wiped out by this most recent goal.
Yeah, and you can see the belief flooding back into the legs of the home players. They believe that a comeback is on.
Here's Kevin De Bruyne. Hazard. Meunier. It's with De Bruyne. Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. Defender's done well here to clear the danger. Ah, he'll feel good about that. A really strong and clean tackle. Hazard. Counter-attack might just be on following that interception. Lukaku. Now with Hazard. He's won it back easily. And we'll start again with a goal kick. Gone for the ball. We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left. Lukaku. Yannick Carrasco. Hazard. Hazard, good vision. Mertens. Hazard! A really great goal!
His timing had to be spot on there, Martin, with that volley, and it was.
Fantastic football, really, to lead to a goal like that.
It's come in from a long way out, and from that angle, it's not always easy to finish.
Defenders caught out by it in the end. Alexander-Arnold. Trent Alexander-Arnold.
Gomez.
Ross Barkley.
Going forward with real purpose now. It's given away.
Hazard.
Now De Bruyne.
De Bruyne spotting the through pass. No flag, Lukaku onside. That's fine work from the goalkeeper against an opponent who certainly troubled him today.
Well, his teammates should be thanking him.
Keeper choosing to punch the ball rather than catch it. It's De Bruyne. And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. Put in by De Bruyne. Very much the game of Yannick Carrasco this. A chance to show his skill at speed. And there's the cutback. Carrasco.
Maxwell Witsel.
The natives are not happy with what they're seeing. Their team standing off the opposition, giving them far too much respect.
He saved it, and saved it well. Corner given. And in it goes. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job.
Toby Alderweireld.
Here's Kevin De Bruyne.
Probing away, working away at the opposition with these passes.
These two have got a great understanding with their passing.
Oh, just shaved the bar.
Yeah, unlucky. Hit it well enough. Chance after chance after chance. It's been textbook by this team and by some of those midfielders in particular with their passing.
Kane. Well, he's got a chance now to get forward in this wide area. Swung into the box. They read the opponent's mind and got the ball.
Ross Barkley.
Kane.
And the tackle there is successfully done.
10 minutes left of regular time.
Lukaku.
Mertens. He's beaten his man. A sprint forward from Dries Mertens here. Lukaku! Well, now it looks like a question of just how many. They really are on top now, stretching the lead, looking like the real winners of this match. It is an occupational hazard for goalkeepers. When you have a bad day, this is what happens.
Yeah, quite right. And he's going to get absolutely hammered in the press tomorrow. You can see that coming.
It is now an extraordinary lead. And you could say, really, game over.
Sancho.
They've gone wide. Chance to get the ball in the box. Jordan Henderson. Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take him on like this.
Well, the ref's getting slaughtered by those fans who were convinced it should have been a pen.
Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. Hazard. De Bruyne. Here's an opportunity, mate. Sweeping upfield and scoring in style.
Well, that is the perfect example of a modern-day counter-attack, Martin. Wonderful. Well, they're showing no mercy at all. They're not easing off the gas. Professional performance and a really good one out here today.
There's no doubt that the scoreline reflects realistically the nature of the game. There's nothing false about it. They've thoroughly deserved to be so far ahead.
Good interception there.
The fourth official has indicated
maybe expected a bit more, but it's two added minutes. Kane. That's an unforced error, really, with the pass. Incisive ball from Mertens. Defenders unsure. Hazard definitely sure. Cuts it out nicely. And the referee has now called a halt.
Better team. The season is showing that. They were already ahead. Three more points today to increase their grip on the top spot.
Well, the one of all these boys looking...
Whoa, get it.
Why you not here with me? Can't answer me. Cause I got more. Why you not here with me? Can you break bread with me? Why you switch phone numbers like clothes? Why you can't answer me? Cause I got more. Yes, I moved my shawty from Florida to Hollywood. Got some gold, look big on me. Got some goals, it's a list on me. Yellow, I'm rich, I'm rockin' road. In the strobe, playing tricks on me. The stones hitting different. You supposed to be pushing me? No, they from Tiffany. Keep my name out your mouth like some wisdom teeth.
And you wonder why
I am not there with you.
I ain't answered my phone in so long.
Why you not here with me? Can you break bread with me? Why you switch phone numbers like clothes? Why you can't answer me? Cause I got more. Why you not here with me? Can you break bread with me? Phone numbers like clothes. Why you can't answer me? Cause I got more coming. And yes, I'm all a shawty from Miami. She been all of my business as of late. I got rich so that they gon' just break, can't catch a break. And yes, I know you tired of hate. I'm tired of staring at your face. And if a tell her hate, you can't don't tip a tat today. That's on my mama, that's on Big Sean, that's on Lil A from FLA. I here in LA trying to make a shake, trying to wrap this case. That's a whole 120K to the man.
What a perfect day for football we've got here. Alan Smith is alongside me, Martin Tyler. The match has so much potential, and kickoff is just moments away. This looks like a really good game, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to this. We've got some really good players out there, and importantly, we've got some match winners, some goal scorers down on that pitch. And I don't think we'll be disappointed.
The lineup for Belgium today.
Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Toby Alderweireld starts with Jan Vertonghen as the centre-backs. Eden Hazard starts together with Romelu Lukaku.
Let's have a look at the England lineup now. Jordan Pickford is the goalkeeper. Ben Chilwell starts alongside Trent Alexander-Arnold in defence.
Harry Kane is the main striker today.
Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Kane, clever thought with the pass, but the execution was not good. Axel Witsel.
Toby Alderweireld.
De Bruyne.
Axel Witsel.
Well, a couple of star names that we're looking at today. What do you think, Alan?
Well, I think both of these players should come into this match with their confidence brimming, really, because they really have played well. They've led from the front.
Axel Witsel. Here's Carrasco. Hazard.
Incisive pass from Eden Hazard.
And the referee looks to his assistant. He's got the flag up. It's offside. Henderson.
Well, I wasn't sure whether it was a penalty or not, but these fans were. That is the nature of a supporter, though.
Throw in here. Eden Hazard.
Now Dries Mertens. They might have played him in here.
And Lukaku, they won't catch him.
1-0.
And this time, yes, they do score. Well, it's been coming. And they've been playing well enough to deserve this goal. Nicely created, well finished, and very well merited.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. We could be in. Lukaku!
Well, he really hit that hard and true, Romelu Lukaku, and gets full value for the strike.
Through the keeper and nicely set up for the tap-in.
Well, sometimes in these situations, you see the player on the ball want to take the glory, but that wasn't the case here.
Restarting at 2-0. Ross Barkley. Jordan Henderson. Now he's lost the ball. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Hazard. It's a good pass in behind the defenders. Mertens! Pushed out by the goalkeeper, but only into a dangerous area. Jordan Henderson.
De Bruyne.
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. It's De Bruyne. Steered through. That was tight. And the keeper had to be brave to get there. Here's Harry Kane. Ross Barkley.
Kane.
Alexander Arnold. Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent. Mertens. This could be it. Mertens! Keeper did well to reach it, but he couldn't keep it.
Well, they've got some really clever technicians in this side, and we've seen that in the way that they've created this number of chances today. No wonder they're winning comfortably.
Referee has blown, and he's given the free kick.
This lad tends to put a bit of whip on these free kicks. Needs it here.
Well, he's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy, actually. He has cleared it well. Here's an opportunity, maybe. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. One or two players arriving in the middle. Great tackle. Break quickly when they get possession. Cross aim for Mertens. Well, they've got to keep the crosses coming in. I'm sure in the end it will deliver something, but it didn't this time. Mertens.
Axel Witsel.
Now De Bruyne. Hazard. Now with Lukaku! Elasticity from the goalkeeper.
Wonderful agility, that. Really superb.
Put in by De Bruyne. Quick-witted and quick in his movement, too, to intercept there. It was an interesting pass, wasn't it? But it didn't get through. Sterling.
A chance to cut the deficit here.
And the shot's called the goalkeeper into action here. He's done well. Corner for England. Corner swung in. Sterling. It's a save with a degree of comfort, Alan.
Yeah, that was never going to finish up a goal.
Well, they're doing well in terms of getting corners. Another one in quick succession here. Played in by Jordan Henderson. He works so hard on his heading.
He needs to do a bit more work, I think.
Yeah, the keeper's waving that one bye-bye.
Lukaku. Read the intentions. Henderson. This does look promising. Jadon Sancho. James Maddison. Maddison. Giving the ball away now. Henderson! Comfortable for the keeper. Well, that's half-time. And 2-0. And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. In behind the defenders. It's broken down, and they'll have to try again. Mertens. Lost the ball.
credit for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, I've seen him score from those kind of distances, and that's what he had in mind, obviously.
Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Now Dries Mertens. De Bruyne. Chance to put it in the box from here. Well, it is a chance to relieve some of the pressure here by simply having the ball. Axel Witsel. Made sure the pass wasn't completed. Sterling. Out to a wide man who's got room. Ross Barkley. Can't get past him. Strong tackle. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Yannick Carrasco. Mertens. Yannick Carrasco. Ross Barkley. Found good room out here. He's got players helping him here, but he might go alone. Lukaku can really get at the opposition here. Well, he's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. Mertens. And he's taken the chance beautifully. Huge celebrations against a really bitter rival too. To take the title in this manner is absolutely brilliant. Bragging rights as well.
Yeah, nothing more satisfying than producing your best just when it matters. On today of all days, they've been superb.
He fancies his chances in getting past these players. One to chase down. He's gone over the defenders. Mertens. Circumstances. The referee's had a good look at it, but he's decided, fair enough, he's played the ball and not really touched the man, but it could have been dangerous. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Mertens.
Well, there's one for him to chase in behind.
Looking for Hazard. A whisker away, that. His teammate couldn't quite connect. Mertens. Well, it was a bit desperate, but what a good challenge. Kane. Well, when they do say, and you've been in these matches, about the psychology of getting it...
Kane slips it through, in on goal, there's no flag. A really great goal. Well, his timing had to be spot on there, Martin, with that volley, and it was...
He will say he had to be there to score it, and that's true. But once he was there, he couldn't miss it.
Well, a lot of those defenders wondering where their goalkeeper was, but I think in this instance, you can't blame him.
Meunier is with De Bruyne. Axel Witsel. It's good play, this. The opposition can't get at them when they're keeping the ball. Sterling. Kane. Good football between these two. Nice passing. England to have a free kick here.
I think he'd love to shoot, but he can't from this angle. Got to get a good ball into the box.
Gomez. Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well. A chance to cut the deficit here. Henderson. Ross Barkley. Well, they're not out of reach yet, are they? If he'd taken this chance, they would have been right back in the game.
Yeah, it wasn't a glaring miss, was it? It was a decent effort, not far away. How many more chances might they create in this game, though?
It's an excellent cross. Saved by the keeper. He can't hang on to the ball.
Well, the fans went mad when the keeper pulled off that stop. Nobody expected him to be able to do it. Incredible.
An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into.
A big game to the...
Brada!
Top performance from a top team, and they've emphasised their superiority with the number of goals that they've scored. Goalkeeper's game is getting worse and worse.
Well, it's just one of those awful days at the office, Martin, that he will want to come to an end sooner rather than later here.
Now, the body language at this kickoff,
probing the pass. It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that. Mertens.
Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in.
Now they've won it here. They could be in. It's a shot. Not really. Tested to the full, the keeper that time.
Yeah, I think he saw it coming all the way, Martin.
And the manager, Alan, is making this change here. Substitution will take place.
Well, he's done his bit. He got the goal.
Oh, fantastic goal.
Oh, talk about a dramatic appearance there from the substitute. Brilliant goal from him. Well, that's the life of a goalkeeper. Just couldn't quite do enough to stop that going in.
Well, it's a tough game for the team that are trailing. They're out of the contest, really. They're just playing for pride. They're really being torn apart. One or two options now in forward areas for them. Now Marcus Rashford. Costly loss of possession maybe here. Rose. Tackling is a real skill. Kane using his physical power to protect the ball. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Benteke. And that's it, last blast on the whistle from the referee.
Ooh. Keep in mind.